Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? There. Connection. Success. I am Mr. Liang, and you are the lucky recipient of the first test of my interfermion optical transmitter receiver. Please do not adjust your emissions device while I check the gem matrices. There. Stronger. I must speak quickly, for I do not know how long my power will last. I so long to converse with someone from a linked dimension, but I shall have to be satisfied with the situation as it stands. Are you also a fumo conditor? Somnium in animadverto, eh? You look confused. No, then. Well, the first oath of a conditor is to enlighten. So if you will permit me. One moment. This is my contralector. And though it is experimental, I have great hopes for it. It will interpret my thoughts and memories into a viewable medium. One that I hope will provide you some insight into my world. Now, where to start? Ah, yes. I know just the place.
Thank you. Sometimes the things that we think make us weak and frail are the bones over which we build our entire lives. The cracks in our character that can only be filled by the love of another. Hieronymous Smythe found such a love. And only by losing it did he discover that perfection is never quite perfect. Now, my power is waning. I must go. Perhaps I will find you again in the world of steam.